So when Mixit started, it was all about democratizing the communication, because SMSs are really expensive and it was really expensive to communicate on your cell phones. So we introduced one-on-one instant messaging for 2 cents a message, which was the data cost. So that was all about sort of social freedom, giving people the freedom to socialize with who they want. The junk mail partnership with Mixit makes a huge amount of sense, because junk mail has already managed to target specific channels, and the mobile channel is massive in South Africa and it's quite difficult to get into. You know, Mobi portals aren't that great, people don't really understand how to use the mobile web. But with Mixit, you've got an engaged community, it's absolutely available to you and you can just dip in, and that community is growing. So I think in terms of junk mail, making Mixit its one of its mobile plays is a very, very clever move.
We migrated about 36 million users over to junk mail, and yeah, we've seen a very good retention rate and a very small drop. About 20,000 users dropped since they were migrated, which is very good.
Well, it gave the Mixit community opportunity to buy and sell using mobile. I think that was the biggest thing that it was really addressing. Buying and selling using on your mobile, not having to go into web browser or anything like that, using Mixit with the large database there is out there to buy and sell. We try to get all ads on platform within 5 minutes of the user posting it. So you don't post it now and 2 days later it appears you posted, it's moderated, 5 minutes later it's on the system and it's live and you're getting responses already.
Before with Exchange, we had about 4.4, 4.5 million active users. And when I did some homework the other day, I saw that junk mail's got about 3.6 million active users. Now, in about a month's time, that's not bad.
Okay, so one of the things we found really interesting when talking to Felix at Junk Mail was that while Junk Mail, because of its print distribution, is very specific to location, and Mixit is not specific at all, they're just seeing a completely different kind of demographic engagement with the classifieds. And that's really exciting for us, because we've always known that that our community, our Mixit users, are there, they're engaged, they're available, and they want to work with the world. And then to give them an opportunity and to see it immediately taken up and see immediate impact within the junk mail space, it's just really exciting. It just proves that what we know is true, which is good.